Hi, I'm Robert, and I'm an application specialist here at Mosaic. And beside me is Array. Array is an automated, high-throughput FDM 3D printing solution. And today, I'm going to give you a walkthrough of how all of that works. One of the most important pieces of technology inside of Array is the Gantry system. This Gantry system removes completed prints from four independent element 3D printers and safely and securely places those prints inside the integrated storage cart within Array. This allows for a minimum of 72 hours of lights out operation. This automation, coupled with our Pallet X system, really allows users to increase their material flexibility and expand their overall throughput. Array is accessible from both the front and the rear of the machine, with both sides being free of any access panels, as we really wanted to increase the flexibility of where Array could be placed on a factory floor. On the front of Array, we have our touchscreen here. So this touchscreen allows users to monitor things like their printers, their filament levels, the storage cart, as well as monitor their queue and add or remove prints from that queue. Now, directly below our touchscreen, we have some safety features being an e-stop and power switch. And one other major safety feature we have is the large single panel door. So this single panel door turns off the Array gantry system when opened to ensure operator safety. On the end of our gantry system is our end effector. This enables us to physically engage with a printer's print surface and load unused print surfaces to those four 3D printers, as well as remove completed prints from those four 3D printers and bring them back to that storage cart. Every printer inside of Array is individually heated, ventilated, and enclosed. This allows you to print something like Peak on one printer while printing PETG on another, all in parallel without affecting the performance of one another's prints. Our print surfaces come with a variety of coatings. This means no matter what type of material you're printing, you're going to get proper adhesion to that bed. Every printer inside of Array has a large 14-inch cubed build volume. These printers are paired with a Core XY kinematic system that allows for very fast but very precise movements. The tool head on our Element printers has been designed to be as quick and easy to swap in and out as possible. With just three thumb screws, you can remove the tool head from your printer and add in an alternate. Moving to the back of the Array system, we get our first look at the material pods as well as the rear of our storage cart. So as we can see, every printer inside of Array has its own 8 material pods and its own Pallet X to manage the loading and unloading of those filaments. And each one of these pods can hold 2 kilograms of filament, giving you 16 kilograms of filament per printer inside of Array. This allows for a very long, extended runtime of printing without the need for any operator intervention to add in more filament. And to aid in this long, uninterrupted print time, we have designed our storage cart to be 2 print surfaces deep, so this way we can maximize the amount of prints that are able to be put in that storage cart and again, give you that long, uninterrupted print time. Furthermore, our storage cart is fully removable from the Array system for easy removal of those finished prints. Array is changing the way we think about 3D printing, especially when it comes to high volume and industrial applications. With Array's modularity in mind and evolving material portfolio, who knows what could be in store for Array in the future.